Raza Sean, yo, we are your morning commute crew, Von Leek and Justice Greg. Good morning. Right now, it's time to play
Pick Your Poison.
Yeah. Justice, tell the people how Pick Your Poison works.
Pick Your Poison is basically an extreme game of Would You Rather. Today's Pick Your Poison, would you rather bring a sex doll everywhere you go or drop kick your newborn baby nephew?
What is a sex doll? Is it literally just what it sounds like? It's just like a toy, essentially?
Inflatable sex doll, yeah. So you bring a sex doll everywhere you go. Mm-hmm. Or drop kick your newborn baby nephew.
Well, I think I'm just bringing a sex doll everywhere I go.
Is that easy?
Yeah, I mean, because my kid could be anybody's nephew. If me and you are still boys at that point in time, you could be my kid's uncle, and that means you just you would drop kick my kid. So,
Uncle I don't know. Justice. I feel like this is tough. Like, I feel like there's pros to and cons to both of these. Like, if you bring a sex doll everywhere you go, obviously you're going to get weird looks, but I mean...
I get weird looks anyway. So
exactly. At least you always have a friend.
Yeah. On me.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
You know?
So and it ain't nothing to me.
And then, if you drop kick your newborn baby nephew, you know, you'll probably go to jail, but I mean...
Maybe.
Maybe the nephew deserved it.
Who knows? Yeah.
Like, you got to set the tone early. No
right
disrespect.
Right out the room?
No disrespect is tolerated.
Right out the womb. You need hard love?
Yeah, that will teach him not to cry, you know?
Yeah, technically, you'll be doing the dad a favor, or the parents in general a favor.
I'm saying, you know?
Mm-hmm.
So it's tough. Like, I'm low-key... I'm low-key leaning towards the newborn baby because you only got to kick him once.
Yeah.
You got to bring the sex doll everywhere you go, like...
Yeah, there's no time on it. Though.
Yeah, it'll be funny, but, like, if it's 2 a.m., I'm going to Walmart. People going to look at me crazy.
People gonna look at you crazy regardless. You in Walmart at 2 in the morning. Like, why are you here?
Nah,
you
people in Walmart at 2 in the morning. Dress crazy, too.
Nah, I'm picking I'm choosing a sex doll. Is the doll, is it like, what is it? Like, is it of, like, what is it of?
Like, you not know what a sex doll looks like?
I'm legitimately asking.
I'm looking at pictures now. I got you. I mean, look, I'm just saying, it depends whose nephew it is, you know?
It's your nephew, fool.
I mean, it depends who's like son or daughter it is. Oh, son. I'm not going to,
Come. All right. Good morning. Happy Monday. It's clearly early. It's clearly early.
Oh, my. All right.
Oh, like a whole body?
I wish I ain't looked that up, honestly.
A whole body? See, you didn't even know.
I mean,
I thought it was like
a whole inflatable
body. That's what I'm saying. I thought it was like a toy.
Those look too.
That's crazy.
Actually,
let me see.
I'm definitely going with
let
the
me
baby
see.
Now.
Let me see. I like your case.
I'm not gonna lie to you. After seeing those pictures, I'm going with the baby.
Yeah,
I'm
I might. Yeah. Yeah. Let me see.
What I'm saying. What if you kick the baby into like a nice couch?
And you have on Uggs, you know?
Yeah.
I
wouldn't even want to purchase that. Let alone bring it with
where
me.
Where do they? What store?
I don't want to know.
The back of Spencer's?
I'm glad. They probably got it in the back. You're like, yeah, you got,
These look like real women. Would it be weirder if... Never mind. I'm not
that you
say
bought
that.
One? Yeah.
No, that's not what I was going to say. But I'm not going to say it.
Mom, why are you getting your credit card out? Nah, fam.
Yeah, it's like whole bodies.
I'm kicking the baby.
Yeah, I might have to kick my nephew, son. I'm sorry.
Definitely kick him.
I kind of have a nephew, too.
Oh,
kinda.
Sorry, Von's nephew.
Kinda, yeah.
wear a helmet.
Some knee pads or something.
Yeah, I mean, look, Thanksgiving gonna be awkward for a couple years, but I mean,
it'd be more awkward with the sex doll.
Yeah, how you gonna pick up girls you holding a sex doll with you? Cause like they're not gonna want you, and if they do want you, that's even worse.
Could be like this could be you, but you playing.
That's actually fire.
Come
but
on
I'm
now,
still, I'm still kicking.
Come
the baby.
On now,
I'm still kicking the baby.
This could be you, but you playing.
Okay.
That's kind of exhausting to carry around. I think it was literally a full. So it's like there's nothing to imagine. It's literally like a full woman. I mean, I guess they have them as guys too.
Yeah, that looks pretty disturbing.
As like, yeah, a full like just body, but it was a doll.
When I thought of it, I thought of like the inflatable one. Like, yeah, have you seen The Office? Mm,
yeah, yeah, like, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I didn't think of like.
Yeah,
that.
I didn't know it was like a full. Yeah.
Yeah, it's not it.
Yeah,
sorry,
okay.
Baby.
Yeah, sorry, King. My nephew's name is King. For his name's Kingston. So.
Sorry, young King.
Yeah. You'll respect me more for it when you grow up. Yeah. That's Pick Your Poison.